some more infantry. Fights in very close order, shoulder to shoulder, linear formations. That way they can mass their fire, and the troops can hear officers' commands over the din of battle. Folks, the artillery duel on July 2nd at East Cemetery Hill went the Union way. They were able to direct converging fire on Bitter Hill, a Confederate position from two directions.